Hello folks. Welcome to Guru Tech Solutions. Are you ready for a super cool tech hack that will make your life easier? In this video, we're going to show you a fantastic trick that lets you use different AI tools, like ChatGPT, Google Bard, and Bing, all in one place without having to switch between tabs. Imagine you're doing your homework, searching the web, and chatting with AI for help. Usually, you'd have to open lots of tabs and jump between them, right? But not anymore. Our trick will change that. It's perfect for students, professionals, or anyone who uses the internet. You'll learn how to have all your AI pals in one convenient spot. So, let's begin. First, let's explore a few of the free AI tools. Let me open ChatGPT. So, here we have it. You can see the interface looks like this, and many of you are surely familiar with it. The second AI tool we have is Bing. You just have to click chat. And this will lead you to the official site of this free AI tool. The third AI tool is Google Bard. You can see you just need to type Google Bard, and this will lead you to the official page of this AI tool. So, we have three different AI tools in different tabs. Let's suppose in this chat bar, I want this AI tool to write an article around the power of AI in education, and further I instruct it to write the article in just 200 words. Here you can see ChatGPT is generating an article. This time let me copy the same prompt and give it to Bing. So here you can see the Bing is processing and it's generating article using the same prompt. Now, we will put the same prompt in Google Bard. Here you can see it's processing and generates a different article. Finally, we have three different articles using different AI tools. More importantly, to read these articles, we are switching between different tabs. And it's difficult for me to check the similarities and differences in order to write a better version of these AI-generated articles. Now, if you want to use one platform which provides you an opportunity to bring all these AI tools in one place, you just have to follow these following instructions. First, open your Google Chrome and in search bar type ChatHub. Then from here you have to click the second link. You can see the interface. Now, we have got two options. We can add this ChatHub as extension in our Google Chrome or in our Edge web browser. This time I'm adding it as a Google Chrome extension. You can go with it as per your web browser. So, for that I will click here. This will take me to this Chrome web store. Here you can see more than 100,000 people are currently using ChatHub. So, I will click Add to Chrome. This will process and it will automatically download. Once it downloaded, you can see this window will appear before you. On the right side, we have got different AI tools like ChatGPT, Bing, Google Bard, Claude, Llama 2, and Vicuna. It means that we can use various AI tools in under one platform, and we can generate responses using ChatHub from various AI tools. Now at the top all-in-one it allows us to bring all the AI tools in one place. Besides, you can see it gives us an opportunity to use two AI tools at a time. You can see the first one is ChatGPT and the second one I am choosing is Bing. You can choose as per your desire. In this search bar below we will type the same prompt which we used a while ago. Once done with typing it, hit enter. Here you can see both the AI tools are generating article on our single prompt. See, ChatGPT has already generated but Bing is still processing. Once the process is over, check both these AI tools have generated the text for the same prompt. Now, you can compare both the articles in single place. Besides, you can change the AI tool. Let's suppose this time, I want Google Bard in one tab and Vicuna in another tab. Then both these AI tools are generating different articles. In this way you can use ChatHub to use various AI tools in one place to make our life easier and do things faster. I hope this short tutorial was fruitful for you people. If so, kindly let us know by commenting on it. Besides, for more such AI-based content, don't forget to hit the subscription button and also press bell icon to get notifications about our upcoming videos. Until we meet again, take care, bye.